During this period of the war, ARM commanders were frequently accompanied in the field by a K-bot model known as the Zeus. The Zeus was heavily armed for defense while the commander was otherwise occupied, and it was often fed key information and used as a go-between when other lines of communication were down. A Zeus found on its own was usually on such a mission.